Turabasuhuje bakunzi ba Zaratunyuze TV. Uyu mwanya tugiye kubagezaho ibyabereye muri operasiyo Kiton. Si ubwa mbere ushobora kuba wumvishe iyo operasiyo, ariko hari byinshi ushobora kuba waracikanwa. Ni umwanya wabyo. Abanyarwanda baca umugani ngo riba ruwariraye, undi nawe ati uko byagenze bari umupfu. Hanyuma ariko ukurikiye nawe ati inkuru mbarirano yatuba. Muri aba bacamigani bose twe turabajya hagati, turarame niturangiza tubabwire inkuru itari incamugongo, ahubwo inkuru y'ubutwari butagereranywa bw'ingabo z'u Rwanda, ingabo z'igihugu zacyitangiye ku rwego rutigeze rubaho mu mateka y'ingabo za Afurika. Mu nkuru yacu turabanza tugerageze kwereka abantu itandukano riri hagati y'intambara zisanzwe n'icyitwa operasiyo zihariye zikunze kuboneka mu ntambara zitandukanye, cyangwa hakaba n'ubwo izo operasiyo ziba kanya gato zidaherekejwe n'intambara. Uwavuga ko muri nusi habaye intambara z'urudaca nyinshi, ariko hakarangwa operasiyo za gisirikare nkeya zihariye zibarirwa ku ntoki ntiyabakabije. Ku isi habaye operasiyo zitandukanye zihambaye. Urugero ni nka operasiyo Entebbe yakorewe Kampala muri Uganda, ikozwe n'ingabo za Isiraheli zari zije gutabara bene wabo. Operasiyo Neptune Spears yakozwe na Navy Seals, ingabo z'Abanyamerika ziciyemo Bin Laden. Indi operasiyo yabayeho ni operasiyo Kitona, ari nayo tugiye kubagezaho. Ibijya guca bica amarenga. Laurent Désiré Kabila yabanje atoteza abari bamufashije urugamba, ubwo urugamba rwo kubohora Zaire ku ngoma ya Marshal Mobutu Sese Seko, ku kungwendo wa Zabanga rwasozwaga habayeho ko ubutegetsi bushya bushyiraho ingamba zo kubaka igihugu cyari kimaze gufata izina rya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Nyuma ariko yo kwirukana Mobutu Sese Seko ku kungwendo wa Zabanga n'ubutegetsi bwa Mouvement Populaire Republicain, ishyaka rukumbi ryayoboraga Zaire kuva kera, byashoboka ko hari bitarumvikanyweho neza n'abari bashyize hamwe kugira ngo intambara yo kurwanya no gutsinda Mobutu ibashe kugenda neza. Nuko Kitona Operation yaje rero, aho uwari Perezida wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo Bwana Laurent Désiré Kabila yahisemo gutandukira igihango cy'inshuti z'urugamba, agatangira guhohotera abamufashije urugamba, yibagije ko muri bo harimo n'umugabo w'ingabo ze ariwe James Kabarebe. Bamwe muri abo Banyarwanda bahuye no kujagarara kwa Laurent Désiré Kabila hari harimo General James Kabarebe, umwe mu bajenerali bo mu karere k'ibiyaga bigari, banditse amateka mu rwego rwa gisirikare kubera ubuhanga bwe hamwe n'ubwitange bwabo yari ayoboye cyane cyane mu ntambara zabaye muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Byatangiye ari ku itariki ya 13 Nyakanga 1998. Ubwo Désiré yirukanaga James Kabarebe ku mwanya w'umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za Kongo Kinshasa yari ayoboye zose uko zakabaye. Kuva aho icyo gihugu cyari kimaze kubohorwa guhera muri 1996 kugera 1998. Muri icyo gihe Laurent Désiré Kabila yatangije ibikorwa byo kubiba amacakubiri mu basirikare ba Kongo yo kwanga abasirikare bagenzi babo. Abari bibasiwe n'abatekinisiye b'Abanyarwanda hamwe n'abandi bakomokaga mu miryango n'amoko avuga Ikinyarwanda b'Abakongomani. Guhera icyo gihe amakimbirane abaratangiye, ndetse bamwe kandi benshi tumaze kuvuga haruguru baricwa, Kinshasa yose bajugunywa mu mugezi wa Kongo uhinduka umutuku. Guhera ubwo kandi Laurent Désiré Kabila yahise yangura unuka abasirikare b'u Rwanda, maze ashira impumu kugeza n'ahapanze kubirukana ku butaka bwa Kongo Kinshasa. Uko kwirukana abasirikare biganjemo Abanyarwanda n'abandi bake b'Abagande, ariko kwajemo dukoryo twinshi twa gisirikare n'ubutasi bukomeye, kuko ngo hari naho Laurent Désiré Kabila yatekereje kubapakira indege bose akabohereza Goma Kigali, ariko ahita anapanga itsinda kabuhariwe muganura indege hakoreshejwe misile zirasa indege ngo bose uko bakabaye bashiriremo abyita impanuka. Ariko inzego z'ubutasi z'u Rwanda ngo ziba zamutahuye, nubwo bitavugwa cyane, ariko iyo bajije abashobora kuba babizi bakubwira ko ingabo z'u Rwanda zari Kinshasa zamusabye ko yafata abandi bakuru b'ingabo bakomeye harimo n'umuhungu we Joseph Kabila, bakazana n'abandi muri izo ndege mpaka Goma. Kwari nko kuvuga bati maze azihanure nawe yihekure. Ikintu cyateye Laurent Désiré Kabila umusonga mu rubavu, bikarangira atageze ku mugambi we wo gutikiza abo basirikare bari baranamushyize ku butegetsi. Kuwa gatatu Kanama 1998, nubwo aba basirikare birukanwaga Kinshasa batangiye kwigarura Goma n'inkengero zayo. Naho bukeye bwaho itsinda ry'abasirikare b'abakomando kabuhariwe mu ngabo z'u Rwanda bari bagejejwe Goma ngo bambuke Rubavu banze gutaha nk'ingaruzwa muheto. Batekereje kuri bagenzi babo bari basigaye bari kwicirwa I Kinshasa bajugunywa mu mugezi wa Kongo. Ibintu babonaga biteye ubwoba n'agahinda. Bukeye ubwaho baba bagurutse kare basubiza amaso iya Kinshasa. Mu rukerero rwo ku itariki ya 4 Kanama 1998 babigaruye ikigo n'ikibuga cy'indege cya gisirikare I Kitona. Iryo tsinda ry'abasirikare 500 b'u Rwanda boherejwe n'aba Uganda barashishaga ibitwaro bya rutura bambariye urugamba. Intera ari imwe bati dusubireyo ibisi ibintu by'abantu b'abagabo gusiga bagenzi bacu. Mu ndege ya Boeing 777 ya kampanyi y'ubucuruzi yigenga ku ntera kilometero 1700 ingabo zirahafata diridiri no ku kibuga cy'indege cyari cyitaruye Kinshasa. Iki kandi kikaba cyari kinubatse mu kigo cya gisirikare cy'ingabo zirwana mu kirere za Kongo Kinshasa, kuko cyari giherereye mu ntara ya Base Kongo ahagana mu majyepfo ya Kinshasa ku birometero bikabakaba 320 uvuye ku murwa mukuru wa Kinshasa. Igitego cya mbere cyabaye muri operasiyo ni ibanga ryakoranywe kugeza aho mu rugendo indege yari itwaye ingabo z'u Rwanda yarinze igwa Kitona, ingabo ziyivamo zirwana mpaka zigaruriye ikibuga cya Kitona. Indege yaguyeho hamwe n'ikigo cya gisirikare cyose Kinshasa iri kurira mu myotsi itazi byabaye. Operasiyo zose ku isi zigirwa n'ibintu bine ari by'ubutasi bunoze, ubuhanga bw'abasirikare bayikora ndetse n'ibanga rihambaye zakozwemo, kandi bi abasirikare b'u Rwanda bari babyujuje cyane ko wari ubayoboye ariwe James Kabarebe yarazi uko Kongo ihagaze 100%. Icya kane ni impamvu nyamukuru y'iyo operasiyo. Mu minota 30 akazi ko gufata Kitona kari karangiye. Intego yari ugufata Kinshasa mu gihe gito, ariko cyane cyane mu bijyanye n'amayeri ya gisirikare ari byo twita military and war strategies. Aba bakomando b'u Rwanda bagombaga kubanza gushegesha ibirindiro by'ingabo za Repubulika na Demokarasi ya Kongo hakoreshejwe uburyo bwose. Budakeye kabiri inkuru yabaye kimumu ko General James Kabarebe yageze Kitona ko kandi ari bunywere icyayi Kinshasa. Kinshasa abicaga abanyamurenge bari biganje mu kigo cya Chachi bagize ubwoba. Abandi baromoka bariruka batarumva n'isasu na rimwe. Urugamba kuri Matadi no ku rugomero rwa Inga. Mu ntambara zabaga zikaze bidatinze nk'uko twabivuze haruguru, ingabo z'u Rwanda zoherereje ubutumwa butanditse yewe butari no mu majwi, ahubwo bwari ubutumwa bw'amashusho y'umwijima bwagomba gusomwa na bose atari Roland Désiré Kabila gusa, ahubwo bwari ubutumwa bukubiye mu ngingo eshatu. Kinshasa na Brazzaville zacuze umwijima bitigeze bibaho mu buzima. Inzara yagose umujyi wa Kinshasa wari utuwe na miliyoni zigeze kuri esheshatu, biratinda hakarya umugabo hagasiba undi. Kitwa ikinyabiziga cyose cyagize inyota kirahagarara karahava. Mutise byagenze gute? Ubwo Roland Désiré Kabila yari ari gukanaguzwa amaso yibaza ibimubayeho, ingabo z'u Rwanda zari zimaze gufata umuhora wose n'ikibaya cy'uruzi rwa Kongo hamwe n'umurongo wose uturuka ku cyambu cya Matadi kinini kiri ku nyanja ya Pacifique. Aho hari ku itariki ya 13 Kanama 1998 nyuma y'iminsi 9 urugamba rushyiditse. Iki cyambu kandi niwo wari umutima wa Kongo Kinshasa yose. Hakurikiyeho kwigarurira urugomero rwa Inga, rwa rugomero ruri munini ku isi nzima rwavagamo amashanyarazi yamurikiraga Kinshasa na Brazzaville. Aha kandi hananyuzwaga uruhombo rutwara amavuta ya essence ruyagaburira umujyi wa Kinshasa. Byose birahagarikwa Kabila ahugiye mu kwihimura no kwica abanyamurenge. Gusa byari binagoye kubyita kwihimura kuko bo ntacyo bari baramukoreye kibi, ahubwo rwasaga n'urwango rudasobanutse n'imyumvire ye bwite itarihwitse ku mibanire y'abakongomani bavuga ikinyarwanda n'abandi. Aha kandi naho habohojwe uruganda rucukura peteroli wa Muanda muri Kongo Kinshasa. Bigaragara ko kandi na n'ubu iki kibazo Roland Désiré Kabila yasize akongeje kigicumbeka na magingaye.
Matadi maze gufatwa Kinshasa ikicwa n'inzara, Inga kimara gukupwa Kinshasa ibaye umwijima, naho Kabila yabaye nk'ukanguka ariko amazi yarenze inkombe. Operasiyo Kitona yari yubatse ku nkingi eshatu za mwamba. Inkingi ya mbere kwari ukubakira kuri morali y'abayikoraga hatitaye ku bukana bwo barwana. Mu ndimi cyangwa terimi za gisirikare ibi babyita asymmetric military war and strategies, aho abantu barwana batanganya umubare w'abasirikare n'ibikoresho nta n'uwagereranya ibyo byombi ku mpande zose ariko urugamba rugasutama. Byumvikane ko ingabo z'u Rwanda zari ku birometero 2000 byaho zagakuye inkunga kandi zikaba zari zigoswe impande zose n'umwanzi ukuyemo agace ko hakurya mu bwinjiro bw'inyanja bwa Kabinda bubarizwa ku butaka bwa Angola hamwe na Congo Brazzaville. Ahandi hari amashyamba manini kandi asaba kugenda n'amaguru paka Kinshasa. Icya kabiri kwari kwibanda ku gufata Kinshasa, abicwaga bakabona agahenge kandi Kinshasa igafatwa bwangu. Ingingo ya gatatu ariko itavugwa cyane nuko haba mu ngabo za Congo Kinshasa nyirizina n'abandi banyamurenge bari bararongotaniye Kinshasa, naho harimo abifuzaga ko akavuyo ka Laurent Désiré Kabila gahagarara kubera uvandimwe bari baramaze kubakira mu ntambara barwanye bose. Niko byagenze rero, Muandi afatwa, ingabo zikaza intambwe ku muhanda Boma kugera Bwama icyambu twavugaga cya Matadi gifatwa ku itariki ya 13/1998. Kabila ahunga Kinshasa, operasiyo yihindura mu isura mpuzamahanga. Ubwo Perezida Laurent Désiré Kabila yumvaga inkuru y'incamugongo ko ingabo z'u Rwanda zatangiye kwinjira gahoro gahoro muri Kinshasa, yafashe indege arahunga, ahungira mu biro bye bya Rubombashi mu ntara ya Katanga yo. Ageze Rubombashi, Laurent Désiré Kabila yahise yiyambaza abagenzi be bo mu bihugu bihuriye mu muryango wa SADC, wa muryango w'ubukungu bw'ibihugu by'amajyepfo ya Afurika. Nelson Mandela wari umukuru w'intebe w'uyu muryango wa SADC yahise atumiza inama y'igitaraganya yahuje ibihugu by'ibikonyozi mu bya gisirikare muri ako karere. Iyi nama yahuje abaperezida ba Zimbabwe, Angola, Namibia kwa 2022/1998 bikanga ko batinze gato yabakwisanga Kabila yacyuye umunyu tayari Kinshasa igafatwa batarisuganye. Iba ariko byabaga tayari, ingabo za Zimbabwe na Namibia zaratangiye kugera Kinshasa ngo zitanguranwe n'iz'u Rwanda gufata uwo mujyi. Bukeye bwaho nubwo iyo nama yarimo kutumvikana kumwe ku cyakorwa, Angola yafashe umwanzuro wo kwiyemeza kurinda umujyi wa Kinshasa mu gihe abandi bari bakikusanya, kuko nta mwanya wari usigaye wo kurokora Désiré Kabila wari wabitabaje, dore ko n'abadiplomate bo mu burengerazuba bw'isi bari batangiye guhambira utwangushye. Guhera ariko ku itariki ya 23/1 uwo mwaka 1998, ingabo 2500 za Angola zitwaje ibitwaro karahabutaka, indege z'intambara n'iza kajugujugu mu kirere, ibifaru bitabarika zambutse umupaka zica ruhinga, ingabo z'u Rwanda zitangiza urugamba rutari rworoshye ku mpande zombi. Urugamba rwari rukaze imbere n'inyuma, hahandi umwana arira nyina ntiyumve, ariko ingabo z'u Rwanda zibanywesha amazi. Kwa 26/1998, nyuma y'iminsi 22 gusa operasiyo itangiye Kitona, ingabo z'u Rwanda zari zimaze kugota Kinshasa yose, zanigaruriye ikibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Njili mu burasirazuba bwa Kinshasa ahagana mu gace ka Kasangururu. Ariko urugamba ntirwari rworoshye, kuko aho ingabo z'u Rwanda zahanganiye n'iza Zimbabwe zarwanaga umuhenerezo kugira ngo Kinshasa idafatwa burundu yose. Hano niho urugamba rwari rukaze, kuko ubwo Kinshasa yari ibonye abayirwanira bavuye mu ngabo za Zimbabwe kandi zikomeye cyane. Inyuma hahandi ingabo z'u Rwanda zafashe mbere, kubera hahanaga imbibi n'igihugu cya Angola nk'uko twabibabwiye haruguru. Za ngabo za Angola zari zahagose hose ndetse zatangiye kwigarura tumwe mu duce twari twarasizwe inyuma n'ingabo z'u Rwanda zitigeze ziteganya ko abonaho umwanzi yahaturuka. Ihurizo ryari ritoroshye ku ngabo z'u Rwanda mu mirwano imbere n'inyuma. Ingabo z'u Rwanda zahindukiranye za Angola zinafata ubutaka bwayo zibumarana iminsi itari mike. Muri inkuru dukesha umwanditsi w'amateka n'inkuru za gisirikare Bwana Colonel Prime, akaba n'umwe mu basekombata mu ngabo za Amerika, uyu mwanditsi kandi anigisha amasomo mu bya gisirikare n'intambara muri kaminuza zitandukanye zo ku isi. Muri iyo nyandiko yatangajwe kwa 26/1/2007 ku rubuga Military History Online, ubona ko iminsi yigiraga imbere ariko intambara yahinduraga isura. Ubwo ingabo zasiganwaga gufata Kinshasa, ntawibazaga ko ingabo za Angola zakwisuka muri uru rugamba ngo ihere inyuma maze Zimbabwe nayo ituruke imbere ibibazo bivuke. Ingabo z'u Rwanda zahawe amabwiriza yo gutangira gusubira inyuma mu misozi ikikije Kinshasa, ndetse ziri inyuma zikirwanaho bikomeye ibintu byaje gusa n'ibicanzangora. Gusa Angola ntiyahiriwe neza, kuko yasanze abasore bikubye mu mashyamba, Angola ikabura uwirasa n'uwireka, byayisabaga guhindura intambara ikarwana kinyeshyamba, ariko igasanga ntabwo ari byo yari yaje yiteguye. Ibi byashoboje ingabo z'u Rwanda kwisuganya ku butaka bunini kuruta u Rwanda inshuro 20, nta ndege, nta modoka, byose kandi bikafatanywa no kwishakamo ibibatunga, nk'uko n'inkomere zagombaga gutwarwa no kuvurwa kuko nta ntambara itagira inkomere. Aho niho urugamba rugero rugacanga abanditsi, kuko umugambi wa Angola na Zimbabwe kwari ukuza bakagota ingabo z'u Rwanda bakazita muri yombi, ariko byarangiye nta n'umwe baciryera kugeza naho bibaza uko ibintu byari birimo maji bikabayobera. Kuva ubwo abasirikare bahuje umugambi wo kureka Kinshasa mu maboko ya Zimbabwe, ariko bagahindukirana Angola, ari nabwo Kabila yagarukaga i Kinshasa. Bivugwa ko hari ingabo z'u Rwanda zaba zarihinduye nk'abasivile zigatangira urugamba rwa gerira, dore ko binavugwa ko izi ngabo ziri mu nke zizobereye bene ayo mayeri y'intambara muri Afurika. Bidateye kabiri, ingabo z'u Rwanda zateye igihugu cya Angola ziciye inyuma ingabo zayo zari muri Congo, ariko ku bw'amahirwe make zitunguka ahantu bita Makela do Zombo, ariko mu ruhande rwagenzurwaga n'umutwayo UNITA wayoborwaga na Jonas Savimbi. Iyi nkuru ikomeza ivuga ko Komanda James Kabarebe byabaye ngombwa ko aho muri zingabo za UNITA akazisobanura ko ataje kubarwanya, ariko ashaka aho yabona ikibuga cy'indege hafi aho, kuko cyaba kingana kose n'uko cyaba kirinzwe kose, maze akagikoresha. Izi ngabo za Bwana Savimbi ngo wajyaga akunda gusoma amateka y'igisirikare cya RPA inkotanyi cyane, zarasetse ziri kubanga ziti Bwana James Kabarebe, hari ikibuga kiba ahantu harinzwe cyane n'ingabo za guverinoma ya Eduardo dos Santos, kandi hatunaniye kuhafata dufite ingabo nyinshi, wowe urabigenza ute? Komanda James Kabarebe yasubije abasirikare ba Savimbi ko mu ndangagaciro z'ingabo z'u Rwanda wowe urabigenza ute iritabaho. Guhera ubwo itsinda rito ry'intasi z'ingabo z'u Rwanda ryatangiye gutata icyo kibuga, risanga ngo cyari kirinzwe n'ingabo za leta 400 zifite ibitwaro bya rutura kandi kizengurutswe na za mine zitabarika. Ariko icyo ngo ntacyo byari bivuze ku ngabo z'u Rwanda, kuko zari zihangayikishijwe n'uko iki kibuga cyari gito ku burebure bwa metero 1400, kandi zishaka nibura ikibuga cyareshyaga na metero 1800 kugira ngo hagezweho indege z'ingabo z'u Rwanda zagombaga kuza gutwara ingabo zibone naho zigwa. Bwakeye ingabo z'u Rwanda zigabigeye igitero simusiga ingabo za leta ya Angola, ziyabangira ingata n'ibikoresho byazo zibitaho. Ngo izi ngabo za leta ya Angola ntizizibagirwa utudendo twazibereyeho Makela do Zombo, kuko zabaye nk'izikubiswe n'inkuba. Hakurikiyeho ko ingabo z'u Rwanda zikura amaboko mu mifuka. Izi ngabo z'u Rwanda kwa kundi tuzibona mu muganda n'ahandi muri za Army Week, naho zakuye amaboko mu mifuka ni ukuziyemeza gusana no kwagura ikibuga cy'indege cya Makela do Zombo zinashyiraho amatara. Ubwo kandi ni nako ingabo z'u Rwanda zabaga zihanganye n'iza leta ya Angola yambuwe iki kibuga zashakaga kukisubiza bubi na bwiza. Nuko mu gahe gato izi ngabo ziba zimaze kurangiza kubaka ikibuga cy'indege no gushyiraho amamashini manini yagombaga kukimurikira kugira ngo indege zizajya ziva i Kigali zibone aho zigwa, haba nijoro no ku manywa. Komanda James Kabarebe wari ukuriye iyi operasiyo byabaye ngombwa ko afata icyemezo cyo gusunika ingabo za Angola ho kilometero 100 ku murambararo uzengurutse iki kibuga n'agace ka Makela do Zombo, kugira ngo ari we ari n'inkomere z'u Rwanda ndetse n'ibikoresho byazo babone uko bagaruka mu rwababyaye. Kuri Noheli 1998 nibwo ingabo z'u Rwanda zose zari zimaze kuva ku butaka bwa Angola, mu gihe cyanabayemo uguhererekanya ingabo z'u Rwanda zimurikirwa bamwe mu basirikare bakuru ba Uganda, amatsinda y'abagande babafashaga mu kurasa ibitwaro bya rutura. Muri iki gihe Komanda James Kabarebe yabwiye General Salim Saleh wari minisitiri w'ingabo za Uganda ko abasirikare b'abagande babaye abasore badasanzwe, mu cyongereza ati "They were really good boys, some of the best." Uyu ariko ntiwari umugani, ahubwo waganaga kabayeho katazibagirana mu butwari bw'ingabo z'u Rwanda ingoma ibihumbi. Mu gusoza twagira tuti mugire umunsi mwiza ngabo z'u Rwanda, namwe kandi bakunzi bacu ba Zaratunyuze TV, aho muri hose mugire ibihe byiza by'umwihariko ku ngabo z'u Rwanda n'abayobozi bazo.